my soon-to-be darling doggy ex-husband. See, I have a little secret.